spent 5 years in my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.